A new exhibition aimed at strengthening Aboriginal culture and identity has opened today in Sydney. This latest display highlights traditional forms of art brought back to vibrant life after having been lost over the centuries since European settlement. Mikaela Simpson reports.
The first Wiradjuri and Gamilaroi possum skin blanket made in living memory is being displayed at the University of Sydney's Macleay Museum. The exhibition, which also features intricately designed kangaroo skin cloaks and ornate feathered headdresses and belts, has been created by sisters Lynette and Diane Riley to recognise the resilience of Aboriginal communities.
It's about understanding the importance of our connection to country and that our kinship, structure, moieties, totems, we still have those things. We just represent them in different ways, and that's who we are as Aboriginal people, and that's our strength, that we've had 200 years of suppression, but it's not gone. It's still here, and that tells us we're survivors and how strong we are.
The exhibition aims to show the importance of continuing traditional artwork across the generations. Lynette says some lost styles of Wiradjuri and Gamilaroi art have been resurrected for the exhibition, while others are on the verge of disappearing.
Particularly with the possum skin blanket, because in the early years of colonisation and placement on reserves and missions, we weren't allowed to transmit our culture.
Diane, who recreated the traditional owl and emu headdress, says it is also about strengthening people's connection to the land.
You need to have that sense of identity and what things can you relate to and have connections with, whether they're family, the animals, the water, the river, the land. If you can make them connections and keep them and keep them strong in your family, you're on the right track.
The exhibition remains open for the next month, with organisers hoping it will attract a diverse crowd. Mikaela Simpson, NITV News.